The One Show host Adrian Childs is quitting the BBC and moving to ITV. Childs and his co-presenter Christine Blakely are popular figures on the BBC One Show, but he also worked on Match of the Day 2 and The Apprentice, You're Fired. He's thought to be unhappy that Chris Evans was brought in to present The One Show on Friday evenings. Childs' four-year deal with ITV will see him lead the channel's World Cup coverage this June and take a spot on the GMTV sofa five mornings a week.